Captain Girl Vidhi Singh are escorting our respected principal, headmistress, and Reverend Sister Antoinette to the sitting area.
Right, some teachers, respected Sir Francis Rego, Ma'am Sunita Bhatnagar, Ma'am Shalini Kapoor, and Ma'am Madhu Nigam to kindly come forward to light the lamp. I request Reverend Father Reginald D’Souza, the principal of St. Peter's School, to light the first wick of the lamp. I request Reverend Headmistress, Sister to light the second wick of the lamp. The Francis Rego is requested to light the third wick of the lamp. Ma'am Shalini and Ma'am Madhu to kindly light the wicks of the lamp. May the light of lamp remove all darkness and sins. May this day and every day be a bright and a glorifying one.
Call the principal to the sitting area.
day without prayer is a day without blessing, and a life without prayer is a life without power. I invite Nivedita to party of class 12B to pray for our loving teachers.
Morning glory everywhere. It's a golden glory on the air. Let's begin today's event with a morning prayer. So I kindly request you all to take the position for prayer. Kindly stand up. Father in heaven, we praise and thank you for this wonderful day, a day on which we are celebrating our teachers' day. Father, fountain of all wisdom and greatest of all teachers, look upon our teachers with love. Grant them the resolve to nurture our eager minds and never give up on us who fall behind. Bless your heart, for they rejoice when we succeed and encourage us when we fail. Endure them with gentle patience, for the path of learning is never easy. Kindle a spirit of passion in them. It is the flame that ignites the love of learning in us. Help them, O Lord, to see the potential in each student. Their belief in us means much more than the grades we make. Insist in them a commitment to make us learn. It shows us to not fear new knowledge and experiences. Inspire them to touch the future of children. They influence how big a dream we dream for ourselves. Bless our teachers, O Lord, who have taken up this profession to train the young minds. Let the light of your example shine upon them, to build up with their words, to love with their minds, to share with their hearts. Send upon them, O Lord, your Holy Spirit, so that with His guidance they take their students as their own. Fill them with wisdom, knowledge, humility, understanding, good health, peace, passion, and above all, love, so that they discharge their duties to the best of their ability. We make this prayer in your holy name. Amen.
The school choir is by going to present a prayer song. Sit down.
Thank you. सारी दिक्कत
Now I request the head boy and the head girl to grace the presence of our honourable principal and the headmistress by presenting a bouquet. All of you, please put your hands together for. A very good morning to Reverend Father Reginald D’Souza, the Principal of St. Peter's School and College, Reverend Headmistress Jacintha D’Costa, respected esteemed teachers, and all my dear friends. I, Tanvi Singh, a student of Class 11B, on the behalf of all the scholars, welcome Reverend Father, Reverend Headmistress, reputed teachers, and one and all who have garnered here on this glorious occasion of Teachers' Day. I feel privileged, honored, and grateful to stand here and welcome you all. September 5 is the birth anniversary of a great teacher, Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, who was a staunch believer of education and was a well-known diplomat, scholar, the President of India, and above all, a teacher. 5th of September is celebrated as Teachers' Day to mark the contributions made by teachers to society and pay a tribute to them. We have all gathered here not only to celebrate the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, but also to appreciate the selfless services performed by each and every teacher of this nation for the development of the country. This is the day to celebrate the efforts put in by our teachers to nurture the future of this nation in the form of we students. School is the very second place we step into after our homes, and our teachers are our second parents. They nurture us, guide us, love us, care us, and play an important role in changing us into a responsible individual. As kids, dearest teachers, we have always looked up to you for everything in life. At certain moments, we received your laws, in the meantime, your reprimands too. But the place that you bear in our hearts have always been uniform. From the bottom of our hearts, we appreciate your efforts to make us believe in ourselves and make us realize that we are on the right path towards our future. Provided I further express the gratitude that we possess for you, I run short of words. Therefore, I inform my speech with a couplet of Saint Kabir.
गुरु गोविंद दो खड़े काके लागो पाए बलिहारी गुरु आपने गोविंद दियो बताए. Saint Kabir asked the question that if we face both God and our teachers simultaneously, whom should we bow to first? He answered the question himself that the teacher is greater than God because he has introduced God to us. So we should bow to our teachers first. Therefore, thank you teachers for imparting us the best knowledge of the world and for being our torch bearers. On this special day, I wish all my teachers a very happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Deva, Maheshwara, Guru Shakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Guru Hai Nama.
Our Guru is Brahma, who gives knowledge. Our Guru is Vishnu, who assists proficiency. Our Guru is Shiva, who demolishes the duskiness of ignorance.
Hello everyone, with a top of our smile.
Morning glory of this morning is in the air.
So let's move on and make this day a very memorable day for all of us.
To acknowledge the efforts made by our teachers, today we have brought rainbow of programs to express our heartfelt feeling for them. Now, I request our respective teachers to proceed to the stage for the cake cutting ceremony.
Now, I also request our honourable principal and headmistress to come to the stage for the ceremony.
surely the most basic and relevant of all forms of expression. So I call upon the students of classes 6, 7 and 8 to present a dance performance before you all.
Who is the Madhu nation
कलोनी के स्कूल आई रिक्वेस्ट मैम काइंडली स्टैंड एंड एक्सेप्ट द गिफ्ट Nargis of St. Peter's School goes to Ma'am Asma Khan. I request Ma'am to join me. The title, Speeder's Mentor of St. Peter's School goes to Ma'am Nirna Dubey. I request Ma'am to stand up.
Thank you. Thank you. title of Swedish speaker of St. Peter's goes to Ma'am Shreya Sharma. I invite the students of class 9 and 10 to perform Akrota. Please maintain the decorum of this room.
Thank you.
goes to
thank you.
The title of fitness icon of St. Peter goes to Sir Rajesh Singh.
Thank you. Sir,
Middle School.
Any guesses?
Anyone? Last one? It's Ma'am Tanuja Rivedi.
Now, it's time for our beloved father. Can anyone give us a title for him? Anyone? Professor, can you guess? He is inspirational son of Nivedita School. Jacintha D’Costa. Can anyone among the teachers guess the title for her? It's Goddess of Wisdom. The title of Outstanding Organizer goes to Reverend Sister Antoinette.
Can any of the teachers guess the title for him? Aashi sir, can you? It's Shahid Kapoor or St. Peter's. Thank you.
A very good morning to our honourable principal, reverend sister, my dear colleagues, and especially my dear students. Wish you all a very, very happy Teacher's Day to my colleagues. As you know that today is Teacher's Day, and we celebrate it every year on the 5th September as a special day for the appreciation of teachers. And it marks the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, the first Vice President and India's second President. All my students wish us a happy Teacher's Day on this special day. And some of them also want to give us gifts. But I wonder if all the kids don't have something they could give us, so I ask myself, why not? Every student can present a gift to every teacher, but how? When you enter the school campus and greet your teachers, then your wishes are a gift. When you reach the school on time, then it is a gift. When you listen attentively in the class because the teacher does work hard for you, then it is a gift. When you write in a copy, the teacher explains in the class for you only, not for himself or herself. Then it's a gift. When you sit quietly in the class during the lessons, then it's a gift. After explaining the chapter, when the teacher asks the question in the class and student deliver it properly, then it's a gift. When in the examination, you do not copy, you do not try to copy from others, then it is a gift. When you come to school regularly, then it is a gift. When the teacher reprimands you in the class for your betterment and you seek to understand without an argument, then it is a gift. When students do not fight with each other, then it is a gift. When you follow all the rules of the school, then it's a gift. Last Monday, Father has given some instructions in the assembly not to throw wrappers on the ground or quadrangle. And if you are keeping his words, then it's a gift. When you do not use any kind of abusive language, then it is a gift. So, my dear students, you are able to give your teacher a gift every single second by being well behaved. Do you know when the teacher feels the happiest? When their students achieve high feats of the success, so that the time comes when the teacher will proudly acknowledge that he or she is my student, then it is a gift. Since the pandemic, we haven't been able to celebrate the Teacher's Day on our campus. However, I believe that until you all have respect and love for us from within, every day will be a Teacher's Day for us. Because without students, a teacher is meaningless. I want to thank all of you, my beloved students, for your warm greetings and this wonderful celebration. Thank you one and all.
Respected headmistress, Sister D’Costa, Sister Antoinette, the former headmistress of St. Peter's School and College, the members of the staff, the dear teachers, and my dear students. This day would have been much more happier if you were to maintain this kind of a silence. I have been watching that you would like to celebrate Teachers' Day And if this is the way with unruly thing, without any discipline, cannot have a control over your tongue, then this is not at all Teacher's Day. I know this is a happy day to be celebrated. You want to honor every teacher of St. Peter's. But then, there is a way of respecting the teachers. There is a way of respecting the students coming onto the stage. There is a way to respect the teacher who just spoke before me. Unfortunately, I did not see anything of that sort. I think we'll have to think very seriously. And this is the message for the teachers also, how we have to groom our students and the children of St. Peter's. If this is the way you are respecting your colleagues coming to the stage, and every time it has been shouted, keep up the decorum. I know many of them do not know what is the word meaning of decorum. The discipline and the silence. If you cannot keep that, then how can we celebrate Teacher's Day? How can a person come and perform anything? Have you heard any word that was spoken here on the stage? Is it a Teacher's Day? I'm sorry to tell you this morning. Anyway, we all look forward to celebrate Teacher's Day every year. And it is celebration means not dance and singing, it is the respect that is given to a teacher. Who is a teacher? A teacher is the light of the world, who is a beacon in the dark, and also he is a hope of strength to look forward to the future is a teacher. Today we are celebrating Teachers' Day and we are honoring two great people here. Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan and also Saint Mother Teresa. Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan's birth anniversary and Saint Mother Teresa's death anniversary. And that is the reality of life, the birth and the death. Nobody can stop these two realities. And that is why we are called to meditate on this life and death today, very specially. That means what you want to be in life, what you want to be in the future, what you want to be to your family, what you want to be in the society and also to the nation. It is all given by a great teacher or your teachers, everyone. A teacher is the one who is looked after for everything. A teacher is the one who imparts knowledge and wisdom. I saw you gave different titles to the teachers. You made them heroes and heroines. The Bollywood, Hollywood, everything has come over here. You cannot restrict a teacher to a Bollywood actor or actress. Teacher is above all actor and actresses. I would have been very happy if you would give a title of great scholars there in the world. I would have been very happy because you cannot restrict a teacher only to Hollywood or Bollywood actor or actress. Of course, there is a title just like given, but then they're above all. They're not actresses, they're actresses or actors in the school to give you a future, to show you a way. They're the lighthouse. As I said, they're the light of the world, beckon in the dark, that has to be experienced by the teacher for imparting great knowledge, for showing the future of each child here in St. Peter's. As Mr. Aashi Srivastava has said about gift. You are all gift to the St. Peter's College. You are all gift to us, our teachers. Formerly, There was a quest for knowledge, and they used to look for a teacher, and they would choose their teachers. And I know you have come to St. Peter's to look forward from the group of teachers that are imparting knowledge in St. Peter's. They are available online, they are available offline, and when you are in trouble, problem, they're every time they are there at the call of every student, whether in the class or at home. And whenever you are in the dark or not knowing where to go, what to do, they are the teachers who are taking by the hands each one of you and taking to the place where you are supposed to be. So today is a great day when we celebrate the Teacher's Day, and especially in St. Peter's. I would like to congratulate each student that came onto the stage, performed a dance or a speech or a group song, whatever it may be, it was wonderfully done, beautifully performed, very well displayed on the stage here. And I also would like to tell you once again to put your hands together and give a big round of applause to all the performers who came onto the stage. I would like to thank Mr. Pavan and Mr. Ashish, who led the organization of this function, and they had also distributed the responsibility to others. All have looked after the program as well, given a very good practice, and all that has been performed because of the supervision of all these great teachers. So once again, put your hands together for the organizers of this function. And lastly, I would like to thank and congratulate each one of you who are silently, it was not, but at least now, silently have been witnessing the programs, and you have been giving your respect and congratulations, and you have been here for almost 2 hours sitting here. I would like to also congratulate each one of you for sitting here and listening to the program. But always I would like to tell you, as a good student, that if you are not disciplined, you are not going to be a good student. If you are not disciplined, then you will see your future very dark or bleak, not very, very bright future. If you want to have a bright future, you have to be disciplined. You have to be a good student. It is not the teacher should come. They are celebrating their day today. They are everywhere asking you to keep quiet and asking you to sit down, stand up. That should not be the culture. The culture is each one should understand what I am and what I have to be. So that is a great student. So therefore, once again, on behalf of each one student here, would like to congratulate and wish a very happy Teacher's Day. Have a wonderful day, nice day, and God bless you.
Thank you, Father, for your blessings and inspiration. Thank you so much. To conclude this event, it's a great pleasure for me to invite the most cordial and respected teacher, Ma'am Suma Tripathi, to enlighten us with her words of wisdom and deliver the vote of thanks. Students, first keep quiet. A very good morning to respected Reverend Father, Reverend Sisters, and all the respected teacher. I am extremely privileged and blessed to get an opportunity
to propose a vote of thanks on this auspicious day of Teachers' Day celebration. Students, keep quiet, especially the ones who are next to standing right of me, left. All the senior students are standing here and continuously talking. In spite of this, that father has just now spoken to you all to speak, behave well. First of all, I express my sincere thanks to our principal, respected Reverend Father Reginald D’Souza, for sparing your valuable time for us and gracing this function. Thank you, Father, for your words of encouragement. Your able guidance has always encouraged us. I thank you for your kindness, your interest, and continued support. A big thank you to Reverend Sister Jacintha D’Costa for your presence, guidance, and encouragement. Special thanks to very respected Reverend Sister Antoinette for her kind presence. Thank you, children, for your prayers, wishes, and greetings on this noble occasion of Teachers' Day. Undoubtedly, Teachers' Day is a memorable day in the life of a teacher. Today, you people have made us very happy. We, the teachers, are simply overwhelmed by your prayers, greetings, wishes that means so much in our lives. On behalf of all teachers here, I express my heartfelt thanks to all of you, very particularly the students who participated in various programs, for their brilliant efforts to make us happy. I must tell you that you have thoroughly entertained us. You got only a few days to practice, but with your meticulous planning, you were able to put a great show to make your teachers happy and proud. To sum up, I can only tell that we, the teachers, enjoyed this function as much as you enjoyed presenting before us. I owe a debt of gratitude to our teachers for their supportive role, especially the ones who have helped the students to put up this beautiful program. Finally, I would like to thank our sound system and stage decoration team for their outstanding work. Sincere thanks to all the non-teaching staff for your support and untiring efforts. Once again, I thank to one and all for being part of today's function. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. I request all of you to kindly rise up for the national anthem.
Jane kare mane adinayak jay बंद चल रहा है ना रिकॉर्डिंग.
हाँ अभी हो जाएगा. बैटरी कितनी बची?